Okay, Juan, come here.
There you go. Howdy.
Thanks.
Yes.
Thank you.
I got a wife and two kids back in Detroit. Haven't seen them in 6 months. Steel mills were laying people off left and right. They finally went under. We gave the steel companies a break when they needed it. You know what they gave themselves? Raises. The golden rule. He who has the gold makes the rules. They close one more factory. We should take a sledge to one of their fancy fucking foreign cars.
You know, you ought to have a little more patience with life.
Yeah, well, I'm all out. The whole deal's like some kind of crazy game. They put you at the starting line. The name of the game is make it through life. Only everyone's out for themselves and looking to do you in at the same time. Okay, man, here we are. Here we are. Now, you do what you can. But remember, I'm gonna do my best to blow your ass away. So how are you gonna make it?
I deliver a hard day's work for my money. I just want the chance. It'll come. I believe in America. I follow the rules. Everybody's got their own hard times these days.
Second damn night that asshole's got in.
The movement was begun 8 months ago by a small group of scientists who discovered, quite by accident, these signals being sent through.
He's giving me a headache.
Yeah, tell me about it. That's took the hackers months to figure out how to do this.
The poor and the underclass are growing. Racial justice and human rights are non-existent. They have created a repressive society, and we are their unwitting accomplices. Their intention to rule rests with the annihilation of consciousness. We have been lulled into a trance. They have made us indifferent to ourselves, to others. We are focused only on our own gain. We please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival. Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedated.
Pulling the water out of the sand like sponge.
Blow it out your eyes.
Choir practice went a little late last night, didn't it?
Oh, the church lets us use the kitchen.
2:00 a.m.
We take care of a lot of people here.
They are dismantling a sleeping middle class. More and more people are becoming poor. We are their cattle. We are being bred for slavery. The revolution.
You
cannot break their signal. Our transmitter is not powerful enough. The signal must be shut off at the source. We have.
Mommy, I have a headache.
Me too, honey.
Can somebody please explain to me what the hell that's all about?
Just that idiot licking his nuts again.
Someplace to hide and keep praying nobody ever finds you.
Try these on.
Look, you crazy mother.
Put these on.
Hey! Stay away from me.
I'm telling you, you dumb son of a...
I'm trying to save you and your family's life.
You couldn't even save your own!
A choice. Either put on these glasses or start eating that trash can.
Not this year.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
I don't want to fight you.
Come on.
I don't want to fight you. Stop it.
No.
Put on the glasses.
You.
that in everyone.
I don't know. Maybe they can see
Bobby
Fisk and Spring.
Now, hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream. Brother, life's a bitch.